undisclosed national security effort. Flights resumed later on Saturday afternoon. The craft had entered U.S. airspace earlier in the week and triggered a saga that frayed relations between America and China. The U.S. said the balloon had violated sovereignty and international law. Earlier,